Joseph McAlpin showed no remorse. The 32-year-old robbed and killed Michael Kuznick and Trina Tomala. McAlpin represented himself at trial, gunning down the couple and their dog and stealing cars.
He'll be around tomorrow. Mike and Trina aren't.
Thank you, God. Can I go to the phone?
Zawsze na powitanie gości ustawiacie scenę jak z horroru?
Gości?
To moje wino. Wczoraj włączyłem twoje stare konto. No.
Nie ma się czego bać.
Ale jestem głodna.
Cierpliwość.
To nie dla mnie.
Barcelona i w Warszawie jest całkiem modne, nie?
Aż taka się nigdy na to nie załapałam. Czasami fajnie jest się nie śpieszyć.
Potrzebuję bukiet.
Jaki?
Warszawski.
Jaki?
A pan?
Ja do Magdy. W sensie jestem jej narzeczonym.
O!
Tak.
To powinien odebrać.
Ja bym się jeszcze zastanowił.
I po prostu powinieneś o nią zawalczyć. Może gdyby była wolna.
Bo ja rezygnuję.
Moje życie naprawdę było do tej pory za szybkie. Strasznie puste.
Devontae Hill, he is now facing criminal homicide charges. Now, Caitlin Kaufman was found dead in her car. She was heading to her nursing shift.
This is 24-year-old Kivana Wilson kicking her little dog over and over inside an elevator. That dog, a 9-pound Shih Tzu mix named Chastity, had nowhere to go except to take the beating. Animal cruelty investigation. Wilson was arrested.
22-year-old Cassius Nelson, 24-year-old Amani Summerize, and 21-year-old Elijah Summerize are store owner Timothy Polt, fatally shot, and a store employee in a wheelchair who had also been shot. Suspects also shot and killed Polt's dog.
Surveillance video shows the attackers shouting and kicking Garrett as he shielded his wife. For all this, he says, they only got away with a cell phone. The Shartons believe the teens should be punished as adults.
It's a horrible, violent, angry, senseless crime.
And
for an iPhone.
Ruiz P. Hicks, who's 19, was charged with murder in the deaths of both Robert Sean Fowler and Robert Keith Gilmore. Both were found dead from gunshot wounds at a residence.
24-year-old DeMarvin Bennett accusing him in the deadly shooting of 73-year-old Jack Hoff.
Anthony Kirkland killed 13-year-old Esme Kenny while she was on a run by herself. He left her burned body in a wooded area. Kirkland murdered Mary Jo Newton. He pled guilty.
Dante Lucas, charged with first-degree murder. Kelsey Schelling was 21 years old and 8 weeks pregnant. Kelsey Schelling's body has never been found.
32-year-old Brandon McLean charges, which include homicide of 28-year-old Amy Humphreys. She was found murdered with multiple stab wounds on an Osteen trail.
Troy Davis killed 61-year-old Kate Tibbetts and her two dogs.